Tingle Team. And welcome to a very special video from Satisfactory ASMRLife. I'm Vanessa. This is Pa Satisfactory.
Satisfactory ASMR Dad.
Like I said, Papa Satisfactory. And like I said, it's a very special video because today we are going to be unboxing our first fully purchased item from Patreon donations. Am I saying that right? I'm very excited because we wanted this item for a really long time, and I feel like it's gonna add a lot to the quality of our videos, because at the moment, well, the item that we purchased is a ring light. We feel it's going to add to the quality of our videos because the lamp that we're currently using now is a lamp from Grandma Satisfactory,
which will be shown right now. It took us a little bit of time to do some research, and obviously a lot of months to save up between the Patreon money and whatever donations that I get on Satisfactory ASMR Dad. And we are so grateful to all of the Patreon and Kofi donators that, we always have to invest everything in our channels. And as ASMR artists or content creators, you invest. And for this to be our first item, right, that's been donated all by our Patreons, I truly am humbled and honored that you guys believe in the Satisfactory family that much to get us to this point. So without further ado, we are going to start unboxing. Everyone that has thus donated so far to Kofi and Patreon, there will be a wonderful thank you outro for you.
There will be a link in the description too if you'd like to become a part of our beautiful Patreon Tingle Team.
Yes. So with all that being said, let's begin. Fun fact, Vanessa's scared of knives.
No.
Are you not scared of knives? This might not be an ASMR video just because we have no idea how loud any of this is going to be. So, bear with us.
I'm gonna save this brown paper.
It's like the American way. Let's put a box within a box within a box, and then another box within another box.
Okay.
To not save the planet. One box might actually have done it. You see, I'm going into a save the planet speech just for you, babe.
Save the turtles.
And it comes. And it is very pretty. Second box that's. This says fragile, or is that fragile?
I'm pretty sure it's fragile. Also, it comes with an umbrella and a broken cup.
No, umbrella is for not to get wet, and the broken cup represents its fragility.
Wait, so we're not getting an umbrella?
Gen Z, ladies and gentlemen.
And then we have a bunch of power outlets here.
That is Japan, US, EU, UK. And Australia.
Okay, so like I said, a bunch of power outlets.
But power is power. Why did I go Arnold Schwarzenegger on that? I don't know.
Why did you?
We're opening up the second box. I won't be surprised if there's a third box. We're gonna add a little bit of ASMR to the mix. We're gonna get rid of that. No, breaking off.
I'm sorry.
Which is pretty awesome. So that means we could take our light kit anywhere with us. And probably a pretty awesome stand. It probably has to be pieced together. Now that's teamwork right there. I will unbox this first system.
I just read the bottom. It's light stand at the extreme bottom.
At the extreme. Extreme bottom. Ooh, I like this stand. This is nice.
That's fancy.
It's fancy.
Schmancy.
You have two things?
No. Dang, that's...
It's pretty legit.
That's flexible.
All right, you want to hold one of those down. There you go. Damn. All
right. Wow.
No cursing. Damn, son.
She thick.
She thick.
No, she's not.
And now we're going to unbag. Bum, bum, bum. Ooh. Ooh la la. The light that we chose is a bi-color light, which comes with a warm color and also a cool color. I think it's 58 milliamps. God bless you. God bless you. Something to that degree. But this is how it looks.
Wow.
Look at your face. Good. Vanessa's face in there.
Jazz hands.
Jazz hands. There we go. Ooh, wow. Yeah, it all had to snap into place. Ooh. There you go. Now there's no more. This is a non-ASMR video at this point.
We have a bunch of cords. Oh, this is a tripod.
Power adapter. We gotta tap on the light. Get back, you will see the light fully armed and ready to shine. So we've just installed the new ring light. As you see, it's 1 a.m. here, but it feels like, I don't know what it feels like, 8 a.m. This is how the ring light looks. I will not flash it. Let's bring it down. Bam. Oh, we're glowing. We're glowing, bitches.
This is our literal glow up.
This is our glow up. We're glowing it up.
Okay, that don't blind me out.
Don't, let's not blind. Light triggers. Up, down, up, down, up.
Oh my gosh. You're having way too much fun with this.
I am having a lot of fun with this because what we currently film, which is, again, this picture. God bless you.
Thank you.
What we currently film, which is, again, this picture. Versus what we're going to film with now. After this 1 week, after next week, because we have a visit to my parents this week, so we won't be able to take this with us. So, once again, guys, thank you so much for your support.
To the end of the world.
For you that you do contribute to Patreon, and those that do not, it doesn't matter. We just appreciate all of the support that everyone in this community gives us.
This literal piece of object. This literal ring light would not be here without you guys, and I'm really grateful for that. It's like this whole hold a place in my heart forever.
You shall call it Vanessa too.
What should we name the ring light?
I have an idea, but I won't say it on camera. Well, guys, big thank you to the Patreon and Kofi donations. You will see the end credits of who these amazing people are. And thank you, amazing audience, ASM artists, and fellow subscribers and fans of ASMR.
We appreciate you. We love you. You're always in our hearts.
Bye-bye.